are the universal command names or belonging to the society. Now, the individual command names or belonging to person, individual, are names. Those are Sot, Santos, Tap, Swadhyay, and Ishwar Pranibhav are the five individual command names. Just discipline. Sot is whatever we think will be our action. Our actions always depend on our thoughts. And our actions become our habits. And our habits become our character. And that is how the career is made. Therefore, the thoughts are very important thing, very important. If you have implemented the five things of Yam, then you are able to implement even this series of things also. Santos. Santos meaning that, okay, yeah, I have everything and I'm not going to get everything covered, so Adhikarashti Mahapalishti Velanjat, therefore I have to have that like I'm not going to do anything. That is not Santos. Santos means before that, I would like to tell you what's the basic requirement of a person. Or why are we working for? Why are we acting for? Why are we in an anxiety? Why are we stressed? Because we want peace. Is it? We want peace. But peace is not the ultimate aim. Peace is not the ultimate aim. Peace is a basic requirement. We always have to be in peace. And whenever we are in peace, then only we can work towards our goal. We can focus towards our goal. Otherwise, not. Therefore, peace is a basic requirement. And if peace is a basic requirement, then we work at Santos. What is Santos? Santos is be cheerful and keep in mind karmanyam adhikaraste maa phalesu karachyam. I must do best of my ability, best of my energy, and should be happy. Be always active. Be always proactive rather. But do not die after the thing. Do not be mad after the thing. Do not be sulky. Okay? So that is what you have. No need to communicate. Karmanyam adhikaraste. Like, I have to study well, I have studied well, I have appeared in the examination. That's all. Now, whatever the result comes, is not in your head. You can behave well with somebody, speak well, behave well. If somebody is not responding well, that's none of your business. Be happy. Let him be at his mercy. Don't worry. You should be happy. And if somebody is not behaving with you well, don't divert your behavior. Don't spoil your behavior. Neither your mind nor your behavior nor that. Then you are in peace. If I am going to abuse somebody, think bad about somebody, then first of all, I myself is in peace. I'm destroying my mind, spoiling my mind. So never, not required. If you are working nicely, if you are well, you are satisfied with your actions, reactions, your work, your duties, that's all. And work by yourself. If you work work by yourself, by your sole conscience, you will never be paid. At the main, you start working for somebody else. He will come in anger, he won't feel, he'll feel bad. I must do this, this work. Why? What you are doing, what is right, what you think right, do that and be happy. Otherwise, you will never be happy. Because you cannot make everybody happy. You cannot be good everywhere. Somebody may be happy, somebody may not be happy with your job, your action. Tap. So, Santosh tap. Tap is hard work. When, like it is hard work versus brain, then what means? Brain means or hard work? See, you think like momentary, temporary, maybe you may think your brain has gone. But if you work hard, brain may hard work ka tadka laga doge, ya hard work mein brain ka tadka lagaoge, then that will be better in desi language. Okay? So brain and hard work both should go together. Play with the brain also, but do hard work. Tap, then so Santosh tap, then is Swadhyaya. Swadhyaya is self-practice. But should be prepared well. Like my Ramkanti class, maybe I might be in class every day, yet I must do. Always prepare yourself. And well prepared you should be for the teaching. You will do well in that. Mr. Pranidhan is faith in yourself, faith in God, faith in nature. It's Ishwar Pranidhan. Ishwar is not a teacher, okay, Sri Krishna, Sri Swaji, Ram, whatever. You may make it whatever you feel, Guru, Allah, Rahim, God, Christ. That's up to you. You have made the God. You have made God. It's only, but it doesn't mean that nature is not there. Whether you make it or not, if the tools are there. So whenever we are with the nature, whenever we are with the logical happening, we always are successful. Wherever it becomes illogical, then chances are. They are new. So, these were the Yam and Niyam. Now, we will come to on the asanas after the small lecture. Some practical things. Normally, as I said, this century is of the sanitary war, and we all should be aware how we can keep ourselves fit. Let there be 24 hours sanitary war. You have to sit in chair 24 hours, so long. Yet you can. Today we'll do a small part of par yoga. There are, like I said, many types of yogas, Bhakti yoga, Raj yoga, Mantra yoga, etc., Raj yoga, Ratan yoga, and also of late, par yoga also, and corporate yoga. So now we'll do a little part of par yoga. Today, sitting in chair only, and I'll tell you first only one asana, that is Tadasana or Vrikshasana, sitting in chair. How can we do it? I'll give demonstration and then you will follow it gradually. Any exercise when is done slowly, keeping in view various parts of the body happening, how the breathing goes in, how breathing comes out, what effect is on my body. If we keep this thing in mind, it means if we are doing it with awareness, becomes yoga. And that's what here we are doing. We'll be doing Tadasana. Slowly we will be doing In between, we have long breathing, rest, and then again we'll follow. Next up. Dharasana, or in other words, it is also called Vrikshasana. So, the hands have to be above. Again, come in starting position. Make it up. Now go to the right side. Bend your lateral part. What? Your hands in front. while coming forward, you must keep your vertebrae column straight. Your spine should be straight. Should not bend your spine. Slowly up. Keep in mind how your body is functioning, how the breathing is going in, how coming out, what part of the body are paining or not. Slowly go forward. Spine straight. Look in front. You can keep your legs either together or a little apart. Look in front. Spine straight. What? Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Slowly up. Inhale deeply. Exhale. Bring hands in front. Starting position. And rest. Very long breathing, sorry. So, one more time of this only. Now it was left, right, back, forward. Now it will be twist tadasana. Twist tadasana is when you hands in front. Yes. Take long breathing. While going backward, you must exhale. And it is a twisting exercise. Try to see backward. To the right side first. One. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Slowly forward. Again, long breathing. Slowly front. Bring it in front. Rest and three long breathing. Back, but eyes closed and always. Energy is coming from all directions, from the cosmos. Central point is your body. Receive it. Get energized. Okay, rub your palms. Rub your palms. Put it on the eyes. And inside the palm only, open, close, open, close eyes. Right. And slowly, keep away, make away your palm. And then, again rub it. And take half. Okay, very very sadha. I finished, sir.
Okay.